In Greenville, police took two juveniles into custody, saying they robbed a delivery worker of some cash and a pizza. They say the two used guns during the incident on Clark Street near the Domino's. The two took off towards Evans Street. Other details are not being released due to the suspect's ages.